He'll get the screen from Greg. Drives, double clutches, dishes to JJ in the corner. He'll go to Greg in the lane. Hooks it, hits it. Count that, baby, and a foul.
Man, he is in a rhythm now. I mean, everything is flowing perfectly. His footwork, his body control, his balance, going with either hand, little Philly can do about it.
How do you like that decision by Jonas Jerebko alone in the corner? He says, oh no, I gotta go to the booth for this one.
I know what's working right now.